Hey Vicky, I decided I was going to make you a video to watch on a rainy day. Now this is a one take wonder, so here we go. Okay, so this is going up my driveway. Okay, so you can hardly even tell we have horses. But my truck is parked over there because we're waiting for a storm to come in. So what I do is I put it over there so it will stay out of the way. And my horse trailer is way over there because it's out of the way for the snow. So now I'm gonna turn around and see, we are right on the road. We are on the road. And that's what I liked about the property is because we're on the road, but what's kind of good is all my property's in the back, see? So, but that's the porch I sit on when I talk to you, so I'll go towards the house. So see, that's my little porch that I sit on when I talk to you, and you'll hear the traffic and you're like, hey, I hear traffic, that's what it is. And you can see my little bird feeders. So that's our kitchen window right there. So we look out and watch the birds. Okay, I hope I'm not making you dizzy. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over here and walk up this little hill that divides my neighbor's house and mine. And you can see the horses and what the place looks like. Now, by the way, this is the yucky part of my garage. It's where I hide stuff. So over there is a cord of wood. And see this little this little shed? I have this here that I keep hay in. And Dodge Grain from Salem, New Hampshire does deliveries on Friday to this area. So all I have to do is order 10 bales of hay and they put it in there and I don't have to say anything. All right, and there's my recycling. See, I kind of hide it in this part of the house. And that's how I go out to the barn. So the tractor lives in the garage and I take that driveway right out to the barn. So what's kind of fun is if I climb this little hill right here, you'll be able to kind of see everything. So here I go. Here I go. I'm walking up the hill, and that right there is my riding ring. That's my riding ring. And right here is Star's barn, and that right there is my bush hog that I disguised because I didn't like looking at it. So this is where Star and Julia used to live. Now Star has the whole thing. So I'm gonna show you the back. It's separate but equal. So this half, see the paddock? See the paddock right there? About 100 feet, I think. And there's a door. I don't know if you can see it because of the way the light is. But there's a door there that goes out in the back. And I have two gates. Let's see if I can show you the divider there. So if Fred ever had to come and visit, this is probably where he'd stay. But see, there's a divider. There's a gate there. And there's a gate there. And one horse can come out one side and one horse can go out the other side. But they both, there's two stall doors on that. So I'll show you that. And, oh well, we'll go down there after. Okay, so there's Star hanging out. And right here, I have, here again, when I had both of them, they'd both have electric buckets out here, so those are the plugs. And that's my water. So it's very easy for me. I just put water there and dump it into there. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you the front. Here we go. Star, say hi. No, that's a no. Okay, so this is the front of their barn. So you see there's one stall on one side, one stall on the other side, and that small narrow door is hay storage. But because we only have two horses now, those two parts right there are full of hay. And there's a hay rack, and I hang a hay bag up there sometimes. Okay, and that, so then she travels down that gate right there to go down to her back field, which is way down there. I may walk down there if I feel ambitious. Okay, so then, This was my original barn when I only had Star and Julia. So this, and one was on one side and one was on the other. And now, at one point I did have hay on the other side, but I can close this barn up and they both stay so toasty warm when they're wet. And so right now I have both stalls open, but I was telling you I have some hay storage behind the second stall because Star isn't in it all the time. Normally, like tonight, I will lock her in her stall over here and she'll have her top Dutch door open and Quinn will be over there. But once they're wet with this storm, that night I'll put them both in and they'll dry so nicely. So this is my riding ring and there's Quinn eating his hay. So I'm gonna stop it and then I'm gonna start it when I get to, well, you can walk with me. What else do you have to do? It's raining outside. Okay, so it's my septic system basically. But it's kind of like a flower field. So, and there's my truck. And now we're walking on the other side of my garage. See, there's my garage. And there's my backyard. So that's the barn, that's the garage. And I hope you're not getting dizzy. Are you getting dizzy? And I love videos like this though. And there's my sun porch. And please note all the festive decorations. We're just all in the spirit. I have lights too. Gosh, I hope I'm not making you dizzy. Okay, so here's my Christmas decorations. Now, when we first had the place, I used to carry water from here all the way over to here. Or I'd run a hose in the summer, obviously. But as upgrades, we have the hydrants right here, so it just makes it so easy. So here's my backyard. I should stand in the middle. Okay, so there's the house. See, everything's really close. So right here is hot water, hot and cold running water. So when I want to rinse Quinn, I just take him out in the backyard here. I tell him he can eat grass, and I just rinse him. And down goes his head, he eats grass, and I rinse him. Same with Star. And this is the backyard. There's my right. We usually have lawn furniture. There's the barn. There's the garage. And there's the house. Are you dizzy yet? I hope you're not dizzy. Okay, and that area right there, I call it the sacred grass area. This is where Quinn gets to go after he works and I've rinsed him and he wants special grass. So he gets to go down here and, you know, it's just nice to have that little grass paddock. Oh, and I note the dog toys and stuff. Oh, that's the pen where we used to, the puppy pen, where we would put the puppy. And it's still now. It's just nice to have that kennel. But see, this is a closed-in backyard, all fenced in. So Quinn can, I used to let the girls eat grass out here, but then they decided to eat my ferns. Like right here is the barn. I usually have this like hostas and ferns and stuff right there. Okay, I'm walking. Quinn, say hello. Say hello, Quinn. Hi, Vicky. Okay, here we go. I'm going through the gate. It's gonna be fun. I'll have to, now when I take pictures of the snow, you'll say, oh, I know where she is. Okay, so we have mats in front of the doors. See, these are the mats I was telling you about. We have mats in front of the door so all the mud doesn't get, you know, trucked in. Okay. I can try to take a picture of Quinn's stall. Let's see. They're long and narrow, but they're wonderful. See, there's his stall. Low ceiling, but it keeps it so warm. And that's what I was telling you about the chewing. Yeah, I have a little chewing, but not crazy. There's my barn. There's a barn. Okay. So this is my riding ring. Well, let's watch this. Okay, so this is the riding ring where Quinn gets to be because they're both separated. And there's a grass area here. And what I do is I put up a little fence with white chain in the summer so that this is kind of like a special grass area. And so during the night, both of them are locked in their sand areas. And then they get to go out during the day because that way they don't eat too much. Up, see, there's my big trees. I have beautiful trees. I hope I'm not making you dizzy or bored. Okay, but you can always stop. All right, so we have a fence up by the stone wall so that my friend Quinn doesn't, he likes to climb the stone wall. But see, Star has her gate and she goes down to the back field that way. Oh, by the way, so when I go to the back field, I don't know if my friend can, may not be able to hear me because someone's doing wood. So, you know, I don't think I'm going to walk down there because all we're going to hear is some big machine. But I'll just walk here and show you. Back there is the back field. And it's split in half, so both of them, Quinn has to go all the way down that walkway to it, and Star goes through this field to it. And they do their thing down there. There we go. Actually, I see really good lighting right now. Their lives don't suck. See, very pretty. Very pretty. All right, I hope you enjoyed my video tour. I didn't think about the loud person doing their splitting wood because we live in the country here. We have to get our wood ready for the storm. Isn't that a pretty tree? So I ride along and I look at the trees. There you go. I love my little place, as you can tell. Let's see. It's prettier in the summer, but it's kind of fun in the winter too. So this is it today, and I will try to do some snow tomorrow.